China's next-generation anti-intercontinental ballistic missile interceptor was spotted again on social media after 8 years of secrecy. Observers have identified the system with the designations HQ-29 and HQ-26, while some analysts maintain it may be the mysterious DNXX. This large-scale interceptor is engineered to engage hostile warheads during their boost phase or as they coast through mid-course. Its hefty size and advanced seekers suggest a capability equivalent to the Western Ground-Based Interceptor and Kinetic Energy Interceptor programs. With mounting evidence that it has already entered service, all eyes now turn to the 93rd Military Parade in Beijing, where it is expected to make its grand unveiling. The reappearance of this system underscores China's commitment to strengthening its strategic missile defenses. The dual-tube launcher of the HQ-29-HQ-26 system presents a formidable visual, hinting at rapid reaction readiness against high-altitude threats. Although its architecture recalls Western counterparts, Chinese engineers have incorporated unique propulsion and guidance innovations to optimize interception performance. Reports indicate that calibration tests and limited deployments are already underway, signaling operational acceptance by the People's Liberation Army. Beyond its technical merits, the system's deployment marks a significant shift in regional deterrence postures. As the world watches the upcoming parade, analysts will scrutinize every detail for clues about China's evolving missile defense doctrine. The HQ-29-HQ-26 stands as a testament to the rapid pace of strategic arms development in the 21st century. In November 2024, the Zhuhai Air Show provided the first public glimpse of the Chinese HQ-19 Very Long Range Air Defense Missile System. Often compared to the United States Terminal High Altitude Area Defense, this system is designed to intercept high altitude and long range threats. Its introduction signals that the Chinese armed forces have not only developed, but are actively operationalizing an advanced system that can counter sophisticated missile threats. The HQ-19 enhances China's overall air defense capability by extending the reach and precision of its intercept systems. In addition to the HQ series, intelligence indicates the existence of a series of DN systems that further bolster China's missile defense portfolio. The DN-1, known in its sea-based configuration as the HQ-19, is engineered for exatmospheric mid-course interception, employing kinetic kill technology to disable incoming targets. The DN-2, which aligns with the HQ-29, is a larger variant designed for intercepting higher ballistic trajectories and orbital threats. The DN-3 is specialized for operations in very high orbit, serving exclusively as an anti-satellite system. Information regarding the DN-4 remains limited, with no open-source intelligence available at this time. Each of these systems is a critical component of China's layered defense strategy. Complementing the long-range defense systems, the Chinese armed forces also utilize the HQ-9 surface-to-air missile system. This system is designed for terminal high-altitude air defense and employs a blast-kill mechanism to neutralize fast-moving aerial targets during their final approach. The HQ-9 plays a vital role in the overall defense framework by closing gaps in coverage and ensuring that potential threats are intercepted even at the most critical moments of their flight path. When evaluating China's advancements in missile defense, it is essential to compare these systems with their global counterparts. The United States Terminal High Altitude Area Defense, or THAAD, is often cited as a comparable system to China's HQ-19, both designed to counter high-altitude threats. Other systems, such as the Russian S-400 and S-500, as well as Israel's Aero system, illustrate the international race to develop comprehensive missile defense networks. Although each system has its unique features and operational doctrines, they all contribute to a broader narrative where space and missile defense are becoming increasingly interconnected, reshaping the dynamics of global security. The deployment of these advanced systems carries significant strategic implications. The integration of anti-satellite capabilities within the HQ-29 and the long-range precision of the HQ-19 indicate that China is not only modernizing its military technology, but also redefining its strategic posture. This evolution may prompt rival nations to reassess their own defense architectures and could lead to an arms race in missile defense and space security. The convergence of terrestrial and exatmospheric defense measures signifies a new era in which safeguarding national assets requires both technological innovation and strategic foresight. With the successful deployment of systems like the HQ-29 and HQ-19, China is likely focusing on the next phase of its missile defense evolution. Future advancements may include improved hypersonic intercept capabilities, enhanced sensor fusion for real-time target tracking, and deeper integration with space-based early warning systems. Additionally, the expansion of these systems to naval platforms could further strengthen China's ability to project defensive capabilities beyond its borders. As global missile threats evolve, China's continuous refinement of its defense strategy will be a key factor in shaping the future balance of power. Defense analysts are closely monitoring these developments as they represent a considerable shift in modern warfare strategy. The emphasis on exatmospheric mid-course interception, kinetic kill technologies, and dedicated anti-satellite operations reflects a comprehensive approach to countering emerging threats. Experts suggest that these advancements not only enhance China's ability to intercept a variety of missile threats, but also serve as a catalyst for global realignments in defense policies and military investments. As these systems become operational, ongoing analysis will be crucial to understanding their full impact on regional and international security. In summary, the unveiling and operational deployment of China's HQ-29 anti-ballistic missile defense system and the HQ-19 very long-range air defense missile system mark a pivotal moment in global missile defense. Supported by a series of DN systems and the complementary HQ-9 surface-to-air missile system, China is establishing a robust, multi-layered shield that extends from the ground into space. These developments not only showcase significant technological progress, but also raise important questions about the future of international security and strategic balance. Thank you for joining us in this detailed exploration. If you found this analysis insightful, please like, share, and subscribe for more expert coverage on defense technology and global security trends. Stay informed and stay secure.